Hey everyone, welcome back to another plan with me video. This week I'm using a kit from my shop actually. It's called Cutie Pie, and although it wasn't designed specifically for Valentine's Day, I thought I would use it anyway because the colours went really well with the colours in my planner for this week, and it's just really cute, hence why it's called Cutie Pie. So I'm starting off with the washi along the bottom, and these are two strips that are the same size, so I'm just trimming them down with my handy card. That's always what I use for ripping any kind of washi. It's like the most used tool in my kit, and it's not even a proper planner tool. And then here I'm just putting down all of the date covers, and we can go in day by day. So first off, I'm using a full box right at the top, which just says hello today. And then I'm using the leftover sticker sheet here just to place the poppet down so I could put my half box on top and then stick it down on my planner. It's just a little bit easier than trying to stick it down and it goes wrong and you have to peel it up, it rips your paper. We've all been there. So I just used my leftover sticker sheet, and that was just to mark down that it was half term. So I just flipped my half box up onto the side. I then took one of my Instagram poppets from the social sheet, as I wanted to put an Instagram post up of my new release, which were the house icons, which I will use later in the spread. And then from the lipstick planner, I just took some of their laptop stickers to mark down that I wanted to edit this plan with me when I got home from work. And then moving on to Tuesday, I started with a poppet with a little laptop on its head, as I needed to order a couple of bits for my partner, and I'll be doing that on the laptop. And then I wanted to film or record this voiceover, so I'm just using another half box and also a poppet from the feeling sheet. This little phase always reminds me of like a poppet shouting, so I like to mark down voiceovers with that. Not that I shout, or I hope I don't shout, but I use it for that. And then underneath there, I'm going to be putting down another full box with the peach on. And then I wanted to create a checklist, so I took one of the poppet checklist stickers and was just going to mark things down, like making the thumbnail for this video, scheduling this video, that kind of thing. It's still really windy today. It's not as bad as what it has been. I think the storm has passed, but you may still be able to hear the whistling of the wind in the background. So in last week's video, I asked you guys to comment on which release you would like to see. And thank you to Keisha, because she did leave a message saying that she thought house icons, and these are the ones that I released on Saturday. And I'm going to be using one this week, as I've got an electrician coming round. So obviously he's come round to do an electrician-y stuff in the house. So I thought that was a really good time to use them and to show you guys them. I am aware that electrician-y stuff isn't the professional term. But moving on, I want to make sure that I finish my Easter kit, because originally that was supposed to be ready to go up this weekend, but I still haven't finished it yet. So I'm going to be getting on with that. So I marked that on a half box, and then I'm putting another half box down with a little poppet from the Happy Mail sheet, as I want to pack and post the orders that hopefully I'll get done tonight. So fingers crossed. And then right at the bottom, I'm just putting down a full box. And then for the next half of the week, on the Thursday, we're supposed to be having a big family day out. So if you guys are new to my channel, I have a huge extended family full of cousins, aunties, everything, and we're all very close, and we all go out at some point during the half term, but there is kind of 20, 30 of us. We're an army of people just coming at you. So we tend to take over wherever we go. But we are going out on Thursday, the whole family. We're going to somewhere called High Lodge. It's like an outdoor woods area. So lots of things for the children to do. Places we can get coffee and sit down and just catch up. It's going to be great. I always look forward to it. I do need to do some birthday shopping while I'm out. And then I just use the rest of the cut-off piece of washi that I use at the bottom with a little poppet from the coffee sheet. For Friday, it's my partner's birthday. So again, I'm using the leftover sticker paper, or the sticker sheet, so I can just position where I wanted those poppets and then write down his birthday on a half box. And luckily it's payday as well. It's always a big bonus when it's payday on someone's birthday. And then I put down a full box, and then right at the bottom I'm putting down a poppet from the takeaway sheet, as we'll be going out somewhere for dinner. I haven't really decided where we're gonna go yet, but it'll be somewhere yummy. And then to finish it off, I'm putting down a half box with a little poppet from the birthday part two sheet, as my mum and dad will be coming over to give presents and cards and that kind of thing. So for the weekend, I started with a full box up at the top for Saturday. I put down one of the poppets from the suitcase sheet as I need to pack for my partner. He's going off to America on Sunday. I'm so sad that I can't go. Oh, but I do need ideas and suggestions that I can ask him to pick me up from either Michael's or Hobbycraft, Joanne's. I've given him a big long list of shops that I need to know where he's near, so I can send him out and just get him to buy me lots of stickers and things. So if you know anything that I should definitely get, let me know down below and I'll ask him to pick it up for me. And then for Sunday, in the morning, I just need to put the last finishing bits into his suitcase. So I've put another poppet from the suitcase sheet. And then here I'm just taking my doodle functional icons. These ones have already been released, I think, and it was just smart that we were going to be having a big breakfast. And then on a half box, I've put down a little poppet from the Shark Week and just wrote, "It's due, it's time, don't forget." Underneath there, I've put down another doodle sticker, which was the desk icons, and that's just to mark down that I want to film next week's plan with me. And then I finished it off with a full box at the bottom. And then moving over to the sidebar, I used my last full box right at the top, and then I put down two habit trackers and I just split them up with a piece of washi in between. The wind has really, really picked up and I'm lost where I am now. Oh, I put the two habit trackers down. I then put my next week header, and then I used another one of the poppet checklists underneath there so I can write down everything that's happening next week. And then at the bottom, I wasn't really sure what to put. I did put another half box because I had a few left over, but I did change my mind and switch it out for a different half box. And I used a Hello Beautiful washi strip, which was actually from one of my freebies. But that was it for this week's spread. And here is everything that I've got left. Hope you guys have enjoyed this week's video. If you did, then make sure you give me a thumbs up and I will speak to you all next time. To become a part of our Poppet family, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel. If you want to be notified of all my uploads, then just hit the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye!